I think it's a very important role.
President Donald Trump on Wednesday picked U.S. hostage negotiator Robert O'Brien to replace John Bolton as his national security advisor.
Robert's been fantastic. We know each other well. If the president respects the person that's the advisor, I think it really plays a very, very important role.
O'Brien has served as Trump's special envoy for hostage affairs at the State Department since May 2018 and was recently dispatched to Sweden for the court hearing of U.S. rapper ASAP Rocky, who was later convicted for assault.
I'm proud to call him a friend.
He's also served as a foreign policy advisor to several Republican presidential campaigns, including for Mitt Romney and Ted Cruz. Last week, Trump fired Bolton after disagreements over his handling of matters like North Korea, Iran, and Venezuela. O'Brien will be the fourth person to hold this national security advisor role after H.R. McMaster, who was replaced by Bolton in March 2018, and Michael Flynn, who was fired shortly after taking the role in 2017 and later pleaded guilty to lying to the FBI.